It's time for another IKEA hack. This time I'm taking the Ivar cabinet, adding wallpaper to the back, and a water-based stain. I bought some tiny trim and cut that into 2-foot sections and did an alternating pattern because fluting this thing all the way across would be way too expensive. I added some feet and put everything back together, and now I have a custom bar cabinet for under $200. What do you think?